First of all, I welcome all the participants in this special lecture. In this demo session, we shall discuss how to present a research paper in the conference using Microsoft Teams. In the previous lecture, previous demo, we have seen how to join the conference, how to ask the questions in the conference. Now in this demo, we shall discuss how to present the research paper in this conference, in this online conference, by using the Microsoft Teams. See here, already you know how to join the conference by using the Microsoft Teams. If you want to present a research paper in the parallel session or in the invited talk by using this conference, first of all, you have to open your PPT presentation, your PDF file, which you want to share, you want to present. Suppose I want to present this file in the conference, then you have to open this file first of all and keep this file minimum. Again, if you want to open another file, present another file, then similarly you have to open that file and minimize that file. After minimization of that file, you open this Teams app. Already you know how to log in this Teams app. If you log in once, then there is not necessary to log in again and again. Then after double clicking this Microsoft Teams, you will get this Teams, different icons, but you have to click this Teams. After clicking the Teams, you will display the icon of International Conference on Mathematical Analysis, whatever may be. If you want to present the paper in this conference, then there will be different sessions, different lecturers, keynote speakers, whatever may be. If your lecture is in this session, suppose this is alpha session, beta session, or this is a special keynote, this is a special plenary talk, then if you want to present your paper in this session, then you have to click this. After clicking this, first of all, you have to join this meeting. After joining this meeting, then your video will be start in this background. Okay. Now you have to keep, if I am going to present my paper, then myself, first of all, you have to check this video is on. It must be. Turn on this camera. Then you have to check this mic is unmuted. Then also you have to check your devices are properly connected or not. If you are using this microphone, then it must be properly connected. If you are using this speaker or camera, then you have to properly connect it. Then come here and start your video, that is camera on. Start here, unmute. After unmute, you have to go for a presentation. Before going to presentation, you have to share your screen. So come here and share the screen. click here, click in this button where the share. Then if you click this button, then there will be different windows, different presentations will be displayed. If I want to present some, see this, I want to present this file. There are different files which are minimized here. If I want to present this file, then you have to click this. After double clicking, already your screen is shared for the participants. You will not display on your image, will not display your video, yourself video will not display on the screen, but your camera is on. Therefore, one can see your camera as your videos as well as the screen share. Then you have to click here or F5, then automatically this screen will be shared to the participants, and thus you can present your paper continuously. After presenting the completion of the paper, you have to close, see here, you have to close your presentation by escaping, and again minimize this. After completion, you have to stop sharing. After completion your presentation, you have to stop sharing. Here you have to come here again, you have to stop share. Then at that time you have to see the participants who raised the questions, because this is the hand which has been used by the participant to ask the question. Then you have to go here, show the participants, then here, there you will see the different hand raised. Then by clicking that hand, you can ask the difficulty of that participants and you can solve his difficulty or difficulties of that participant students. Okay, this is the process for the presentation of your research papers by using Teams app. Also you have to share, you have to stop your presentation, and then you can stop this total process by using Hangup. This is the process how to present the research paper in this conference by using the Microsoft Teams. After completion the papers, after the completion of the meetings, after completion of the session, you can leave this, hang up this. Okay, so this is the total process how to present the research paper in this conference by using Microsoft Teams. If you have any doubt, then you can also ask to our team. Definitely our team will help you to smoothly present your paper in this conference. Okay, goodbye, namaskar.